collapsible cooler. We'll stick with that. That with the rest. There's like four hard-sided coolers in here, so. Okay. I already told you guys that's fishing stuff. I'm trying to get to under the table. I don't know what this is. Heavy. Very heavy. Okay. There's some stuff we can get rid of and some stuff to leave. So I can go in the trash. There's a VCR in here, a little one. Another towel. And so we have, I know his friend said that they would take VCRs and TVs and everything on the fishing trip. So this is still fishing stuff. He needed a coax cable apparently. Remote is in here, and then this big ass thing, kind of hilarious. Yeah, apparently they had to have a lot of power. Okay, we're just gonna trash this though, and for the time being I'm going to put these phones that I actually just disconnected. Daddy still has a phone, home phone, and it's one of those ones where you plug it into the phone once and plug everything else into the wall. And I got tired of it ringing all the time, so I undid it. We're doing good. We are putting this in the trash. I'm going to wipe this table off a little bit and see if I can tighten these shelves off any. At least get them out of the way. I don't think you guys know how much I hate getting my hands nasty. Hate it. Clothes underneath here. he's got brand new work pants in here. So my dad, outside of his work uniform, he pretty much lived in jeans. So jeans and, is it on this side? Jeans and a pocket tee that he put his cigarettes in. So, that's another pair. I've been putting the jeans upstairs because I plan on making a quilt or blanket with them. So that's the plan. But I also ran into his work pants and work shirts because they've changed over the years. So. Brand new khakis. Dusty as shit. Never worn. Another pair of khakis never worn. They were. Wash these. I don't remember Daddy in khakis. I do remember him in jeans. So that's what we're trying to keep is the jeans. Swim trunks? Those are swim trunks. And they're elastics dry rot. Nicer version, but pocket tee. Really nice version. Okay. And goes upstairs. And there's crystal in that bag. Box. Trash. I've been putting all the final tablecloths in the dining room. Some of this stuff might have come out of my grandmother's house. This is one twin flat sheet. Which is gross, so that's trash. Twin flat sheet. Had these sheets as a little girl. I don't remember the yellow one, I do remember the green one. There's that, a twin. Trying to put like items together. This is a trash bag. Let's put that in the trash too. Making progress. Okay, so that's kitchen stuff. Kitchen stuff came out of my grandmother's house. They're still doing good. Oh my god. I think there's another... Guys, here's another radio. This one gets TV and weather. We'll take batteries. It does take batteries. We might keep this for like emergency situations. Kind of ridiculous how many he has, though. Yeah. Let's see what this is. Towels. Since I have a shit ton of towels, these can be donated.
is wet and wet my hands off. It feels gross. That's glassware. And I know this came out of my, you can't see it. I know this trash can came out of my grandmother's house because I have a pink one underneath my sink. This is what I put my recycling in. Seems to be more glassware. Yeah, it's more glassware. Okay, so I'm gonna leave that underneath. You guys, I'm kind of in my own light. You can see, I may not have gone through everything, but I know what that stuff is. All of it is glassware, kitchen kind of stuff, and I'm 90% certain it came from my grandmother's house. I didn't think my dad took anything back, so maybe this is my ex-stepmother stuff. This, I don't know if I'm pointing at it, yeah, this, right here, this leather thing that you see, that's an ottoman for the ugly chair, me and my sister call it, upstairs. Alright y'all, it is the same day, boy, hair is looking crazy, but I have the vehicle, I'm going to call this half full because I could stack it taller, but feeling good about what's going out of the house today. It's a Friday, so I'll be able to load up the car again tomorrow. Not that I couldn't do that every day, but anyway, thrift store closes at 8 and it is 7:15, so I gotta go. Yeah, but I just wanted to show you that the car is full-ish. More later.